How can I download apps on my iPhone without a credit card? On an iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch, open the App Store app and find a free app. When you're asked to sign in with an Apple ID, tap Create New Apple ID. Follow the on-screen instructions. When you're asked for payment information, choose None.